If you have astigmatism, what does your vision look like in VR? I'm going to show you a few different examples of different amounts of astigmatism, plus at the end of the video, what it might look like with irregular astigmatism. Let's focus in. So first, let me show you what normal vision looks like. This is where you'll have clear text, clear edges, crisp edges, or at least as clear and crisp as it can be in VR. Now, let's compare this to one diopter of astigmatism, which is still considered a lower amount of astigmatism. And as you can see, it's not that bad. Compared to normal vision, you might notice that the text isn't as crisp or clear, or the edges aren't as clear. They might be a little bit fuzzy. But most people that have one diopter or less of astigmatism will probably do just fine. They won't really need their correction. Now, there are some people that might get headaches or eye strain, eye fatigue from having that astigmatism. If you're one of those people, I would definitely wear your correction in VR. But as far as clarity goes, it's not that bad. Now, this is where we're gonna bump it up a little bit. We're gonna bump it up to 2 diopters of astigmatism. This is where you're really gonna notice the blur coming out a little bit. If you look at text, you might see that the texts are stretched out a little bit. Some people might even say it's starting to look a little bit like double vision. If you see lights, the lights are being stretched out, edges of things are blurry and fuzzy, and you can really tell the difference when you compare it to normal vision or even the 1 diopter of astigmatism. This person may be really trying hard to see well, squinting to make it clear. They might have eye strain and headaches. Now, just really quick before we move on, a recap of what astigmatism is. So you have nearsightedness, farsightedness, astigmatism, which is a refractive error that causes blurry vision. And as bad as it sounds, it's actually really common, and about 1 in 3 people will have astigmatism. It actually feels like more to me as I'm seeing patients, a lot of people have astigmatism. Astigmatism comes from a certain curve to the eye. That curve will make it so your vision won't focus to a single point. In fact, that's what astigmatism means, without point or without spot. So now we're gonna bump it up a little bit further, 3 diopters of astigmatism. We're now getting into the higher amounts of astigmatism, and this is where you'll really see the effects that it has on the vision. When you compare to normal vision, you'll definitely see that the texts aren't clear or crisp. They have a stretched out appearance almost. Some people will say double vision, or almost a shadow is coming off those texts. Edges of things aren't clear and crisp. Vision's distorted, blurry. Takes a lot to know and decipher what's going on. Now, before we keep going, I'm just curious, do you have astigmatism? How does it affect you in VR or in your normal life? Are you wearing glasses in VR because of your astigmatism? Now that you have an idea of what astigmatism is doing to the vision in VR, we're gonna turn it up quite a bit here. We're jumping all the way to 6 diopters of astigmatism. This is considered a high amount of astigmatism. And as you can see, the visual effects are really exaggerated. Hard to know what's going on, hard to focus. This person is really having a hard time. Usually a 6 diopter person have learned the master of squinting. I've seen a lot of patients that can squint out and still see pretty well with 6 diopters of astigmatism, but it really tires the eyes out, gives them headaches quite a bit. Now, all those examples were regular astigmatism, eyes with regular curves to it. There is something called irregular astigmatism with an irregular curve. The most common eye condition that has this is called keratoconus, where the cornea or the front clear dome of your eye, instead of having a curve to it or a normal curve, actually has a cone shape to it, keratoconus. So here's an example of irregular astigmatism. Not only do you have that distorted vision, stretched out lights, but you might have stretched out vision, stretched out lights coming from different angles, multiple angles. You might have different halos. Lights will definitely look distorted and blurry. Really hard to tell where the main image is. People have a lot of ghost images surrounding the main image. This person has a hard time trying to squint and improve their vision because there are so many different angles of that curve, the multiple curves that you have in the eye that's causing distorted vision. Now, if you have astigmatism or you're curious if you have astigmatism, what should you do? Well, first things first is definitely get your eye exam. Get your updated glasses prescription. Now, if you have 1, 2, 3 diopters of astigmatism or lower amounts, but you have the symptoms of headaches and eye strain, you definitely want to be wearing your correction in VR. Now, this can be glasses, soft contact lenses, or my personal favorite, VR prescription lens inserts. You can take your glasses prescription and order VR lenses, and they can correct your astigmatism. Now, I did a few review videos and a comparison video in this playlist right here. Definitely check that out. But definitely like the video, share it with somebody that you might know that has astigmatism and they're playing VR. Thanks for watching. I'm Dr. Neil Gaiman, Dr. EyeGuy. Stay focused.